Huh. This is not at all like the Granite family. Where's the laughs? Where's all the talking animals who hate their jobs?
I am Time Warner.
I am Master Shake.
I travel throughout time to warn people not to use any ideas from my movies or TV shows, or I will be forced to sue them.
You want to see my record player?
As long as it's not a bird. It's not a bird, is it?
Oh.
It better not be a bird.
Carl! Carl!
Why a thong? I mean, why not just like a ring, like Green Lantern?
I don't know. Carl. Just
a watch like Dick Tracy, or a belt like Batman.
Or them sunglasses that Keanu used in The Matrix to talk to computers.
Carl!
I don't know. I didn't see it. And buy into the hype.
A thong just seemed like the thing to do. It was fresh, a new idea. Hadn't seen that before.
Planning to travel through time?
Time Warner.
Why does everyone have thongs but me?
A thong? If you're fresh.
What's going on here?
I'm going back in time to stop you, Shake, before you try to remake the Granite family.
It doesn't matter, because I'm going to the future to sell the Granite family remake to this Fox.
Woohoo!
I own time travel. It's my thing, and if you use it, I'll tell you to cease and desist.
Oh, come on, man. You don't have the market on this. Tons of people have done it. Time Bandits.
Own it.
Terminator.
Own it.
Time Cop.
Own it.
Time Cop 2, the Berlin Decision.
Own it.
The Butterfly Effect.
Own it.
Butterfly Effect 2.
Own it.
Butterfly Effect 3, Revelations.
Own it.
Timescape.
Own it.
Beastmaster 2, Through the Portal of Time.
Own it.
Hot Tub Time Machine.
Own it.
Time Rider, The Adventure of Lyle Swan.
Own it.
Brian's Song.
Own it.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Who knows how to get the underwear to work?
Maybe you're getting some interference off that can of peaches you got in your britches.
Oh, come on. Who put this in here?
Well, I guess now I am legend. You don't own that one, right?
Forever. In
for a really long time? Every week, doesn't it? You should check the map, Bryman.
This is not believable. There should be a key under the mat so they can get in.
Oh, what if the mat said something? Like he was bored with his job as a mat.
Like another day, another dollar?
Woohoo! I like it. Sundays at 9.
Yeah, that's all, folks.